What ho! This beastly device looks vulnerable. Can our heroes finally deal some damage to it?
I'm out of ammo.